Hello everyone, we are doing the revision of chapter 1, that is large number, and in the last class we have revised place value and face value, and in this class we will revise comparing of numbers. So why we are comparing a number? To find the greatest, smallest and equal to. Yes or no? Greatest, smallest and equal to by using a symbol. So greater, smaller and equal. So why we are saying this is greater, this is smaller and this is equal? So see, the main thing is that the open mouth, this part, the open mouth shows the greater number and the closed mouth shows the smaller number. Got it? This part shows the smaller number, this part also shows the smaller number, and this part shows the greater number. So open mouth always shows the greater number and the closed mouth always shows the smaller number. So when we are reading from left to right, so this symbol is known as greater than. Why? See, 6 is greater than 4. So we are reading from left to right and the open mouth is towards greater number. So that is why this symbol is known as greater than symbol, because the open mouth towards 6 and we are reading from left to right. So 6 is greater than 4. If it is 4 and 6. So now we are reading from left to right and the C number 4 and 6. So which one is bigger? 6 is bigger. So now how we will read? 4 is smaller than 6. Yes or no? So the open mouth towards greater number. So that is why this symbol is known as smaller than. Why? Because we are reading from left to right and the closed mouth towards smaller number and the open mouth towards greater number. So that is why this is known as smaller than symbol, and we are reading from left to right, that is 4 is smaller than 6. And this symbol equal to symbol is always used when the digits are same. So 6 is equal to 6, 9 is equal to 9, 27 is equal to 27. So this shows the value, both side the value are same. That is why we are using this equal symbol. Clear, children? Okay. So let's find out how to compare a number. First of all, we have to see the number of digits. So first you see how many numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So everywhere 6 digits are there. Now you see the first digit, this is 2, and here this is also 2. This is 7 and this is 8. So which one is bigger? Which one? 7 or 8? Yes, 8 is bigger. So we will put the symbol of smaller than. Why? Because we are reading from left to right and this open mouth shows always bigger number. So this is 7 and this is 8. So which one is bigger? 8. So that is why the open mouth is towards 8. Clear? Now here also 6, here also 6. Now see the first digit 9 and this is 1. So which one is bigger? 9. So the open mouth towards bigger number. Clear, children? Now here also 6, here also 6. Now what is this? This is 2 and what is this? This is 9. So this way the open mouth towards 9. And how we will read? 2,64,849 is smaller than 9,64,326. Okay. Now see here, 6 digit. Now see the number 2, this also 2, 4, this also 4, 3, this also 3, 7, this also 7, 6, this also 6, 9 and this also 9. So both side the digits are also same and the values is also same. So what we will use? Equal to symbol. Got it, children? How to do? So this is the way to compare a number. Find out. Start with counting how many digits are there. Then if the digits are same, then we compare the number in each places. Okay? So let's do few questions. This is 5 and this is 3. So which one is bigger? And which sign we will use? This sign. Because this is greater than sign and the open mouth towards greater number. Clear? Okay. So next. This is 7 and this is 9. Which one is bigger? Yes. Obviously this 9 is bigger. So how we will read? 7,425 is smaller than 9,425. Okay? Good. So next. This is 6. This is also 6. This is 7. This is also 7. This is 9 and this is 7. So which one is bigger? This 9. So the open mouth towards bigger number. Clear, children? Okay. So next. This is 2. This also 2. This is 0. This also 0. 8, 8, 8, 8. 3, 4. So which one is bigger? This 4 is bigger. So we will write the sign of smaller. Clear? Because 2,8,839 is smaller than 2,8,849. Got it? Okay. So next, 9,9,0,0,4,4,2,2,6,8,8,6,6. So both sides, the number of digits is also same and the number is also same. So equal to sign. Clear, children? So keep it in mind, whenever we are using a symbol, that the open mouth always shows the greater number and the closed mouth shows the smaller number. Clear, children? So you do practice at home. Okay? Thank you, everyone.